Here's how to do a John Mulaney impression. Number one, the rhythm. The way he talks, he puts emphasis on every single word. Number two, we have the tone. So, my voice is around here, but if I want to talk like John Mulaney, I just sort of bring it up around here.